If you're looking for the perfect pick up and eat appetizer, I have it for you. Hi guys, it's Julie from juliaseatsandtreats.com. Today we're gonna make puff pastry bacon pinwheels with cheddar. Personally, I think everything is better when I can eat it with my fingers, and the kids love it too. The first step is to preheat your oven to 400 degrees. You're gonna take your puff pastry sheet that's been thawed, unroll it, and then you're going to brush ketchup over the top of it. Place your bacon slices on top of the ketchup. Make sure they're completely covering your puff pastry sheet. Then sprinkle your cheddar cheese over the top of the bacon and give it a little bit of a drizzle of sweet chili sauce. Roll it up the long way, and then you're gonna wanna slice it so the slices are a half inch thick. Take and place them on your baking sheet, and then pop it in the oven for 20 minutes or until it's golden brown. Soon you're gonna be enjoying those flaky, perfect puff pastry bacon cheddar pinwheels in no time flat. For the perfect party appetizer, visit juliaseatsandtreats.com.